I have no intention or any inclination to join William Ruto's government. And even if he offered me my previous docket,
you're not boarding.
I'm not boarding. Because I believe what is wrong is not really the cabinet. I believe we have a wrong leader in State House, and the problem is William Ruto, not the dismissed cabinet or the cabinet that he's going to form. That is where the problem is, and for us to correct it, for us to end corruption in this country, for us to end tribalism in this country, Ruto must go.